Hey everybody, this is Dr. Gianmichael Salvato, and it's time for another installment of Your Daily Dose, Medicine for the Entrepreneurial Mind. You know, today I was thinking about people's obsession with the economy. Now tell me, when was the last time that you wanted to buy something, maybe a 58-inch flat panel TV to replace this old clunker, maybe a new car, or take a holiday with loved ones, or maybe just to go out for a nice dinner at a five-star restaurant or resort with a loved one? Now, did you stop and analyze the nation's economy before you did that? Did you stop and pull up the latest issue of Wall Street Journal and look at their financial analysis before you bought a car? Probably not. And that's because ultimately you understood that the only economy that really matters is your economy. And that makes all the difference in your life and your lifestyle. And the great news is that because you can't really do too much about the nation's economy, you can do everything about your own. Are things sluggish or uncertain in your economy? Are there signs that you're ready for change? What are the steps that you're taking today to turn that economy around? What are you doing to begin creating the kind of economy that you were born to achieve? We'd love to hear from you. And if you have any questions on how you can turn your personal economy around, well, we can help. Drop us a line at dreamteam@barefootmillionairesecrets.com or stop by and join the conversation at our blog at barefootmillionairesecrets.com. We're here to help you and would love to see you stop by the next time we're over at Barefoot Millionaire Secrets ourselves. Until the next time, this is Dr. Gianmichael Salvato encouraging you to seize the moment, to be kind to yourselves and to one another, and to remember the best is yet to come. Namaste.